Now listen.
She's a lot.
I have so many things to say. The dancers, they did okay.
The show was so good, and the clothes were so good, but
Tom, put that in.
No, it was so good. I feel like the show's so good. People are dying for it. Everybody in front of me, but I couldn't even see. They were screaming. I'm like, get on my face.
Kevin! Thank you. Oh, the new arrangement. The new choreography, everything, amazing. You did so well, Miss Thing. You did so well, Miss Thing. I gag on Love Will Never. What's that? You cut up. All the time around, everything is staying fresher than nobody. They don't want it. Nobody wants it. Hit after hit after hit after hit after hit after hit. They don't want it from you. You turned it, girl.
Hi, such a pleasure to meet you. You are such a queen, such an idol of mine.
So honored to meet you. You killed it tonight.
Oh, thank you.
So amazing.
Thank you.
It's such an honor.
I am like Janet's number one fan. Seeing her tonight made my life. Meeting her tonight was a dream come true. I'm actually so starstruck. I'm so blown away right now. She's just amazing. Yes, oh my gosh, she used my song Nasty in her show and I was so excited. Like, that's just a full circle moment for me. Velvet Rope has been my favorite album my entire life. A huge reference point. She's such a queen. I was so glad I got to thank her for everything she's done tonight. She's amazing. Janet just encompasses everything about an artist that an artist should be. She's an incredible performer, incredible human being, incredible person. Her music is amazing. Her stage performances are amazing. Just everything about her is 10 out of 10. She's the blueprint. I love her. Listen up.